gadget? Useless without a battery. Battery's low. Needs a recharge.
Neue Schweine, raus! Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran! Genau eine Minute, Hans, dann müssen wir alle los! Nach rechts, geh du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige, du komm vorwärts! Ich zeig dir was, du faule Drecksau, du komm! Vorwärts, geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Du. Komm schon! Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey du! Auf 5 Schritte! Vorwärts! Glaubt ihr, könnt ihr rasten? Na, links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du! Rein! Rein!
Standing.
Vorsicht!
Come.
comes down to it, I'll fight alone. But I promise you this.
Stella! Stella!
Friends, if this is where they're keeping you, I will find you and set you free. Safe room move across the rooftop undetected. Stay off the ground.
Achtung! Gefangene für Zellblock B. Vorbereiten auf spezielle Sicherheitsprüfung. Gefangene Klasse S. Stufe Rot.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Vergessen Sie nicht, dass der Besitz verbotener Waren automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht.
Thank you. Easiest bunch of guards the world has ever seen.
I was, getting ready for the eternal nap. And this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here. Kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way.
Hey! Careful with that door!
Cipher sore eyes.
Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark!
Shite!
Wir verlieren die Kontrolle! Verschießt die Gefangenen!
Moskowitz.
Shut it, eh?
Well, no getting through here.
I can't believe you made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Tracking their every move. This is nighttime, we have more options. A daytime entry to the Kraiser Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now, lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the alert now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. In possession. Now, go, go, go! Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it.
As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it. Just jump!
In front of that hat.
Bastard was here, maybe I just fucking forgot. Anyway, this is your new home.
Hold me, I'm freezing.
Mr. Max!
Put him down, Max. Gently.
Please, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
Lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I use a typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London. For my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came, and I had to go back home. I was only 16.
Well, Doctor, please, assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are up to.